You know, we need to wrestle with the big questions in life, particularly with in relation to calling and what God has for us, because ultimately we want to do everything we can to please the Lord. I had this grand vision of what missions was all about. Jungle rivers, you know, getting a canoe, pith helmet, turning around the bend where no one had ever been before. Growing up in the church, we had missionaries coming through, and I thought every missionary lived in the jungles of Africa. But in my life and in my calling, I discovered that God had a completely different direction for me. You can't just objectify people as targets of our evangelistic efforts. That is doing a disservice to people who are created in the image of God, who have intrinsic human value. And if I value who they are, I need to take seriously where they're coming from. You know, right here in the DFW Metroplex, there are countless cultures that are represented right here in our immediate context. How are we going to authentically engage our neighbor if we don't take seriously where they're coming from? How are you going to engage them with the gospel and get beyond the caricatures that the world says about Christianity and beyond the caricatures of who they say Jesus is? The only way we do that is taking it seriously, doing our homework, and engaging interculturally in ways that are going to equip us to do that very thing. Missions is not about geography. Missions is about people, wherever they're found.